solids, liquids, and gas, cause they have mass. The states of mass.